The Mekong River Delta, with its 6,000 miles of waterway infested with 80,000 Viet Cong fighters, demanded creation of what was called the Brown Water Navy. The elite SEALs were ably supported by the secret weapon of this odd fleet, specially built mini battleships. The heavily armored Monitor Mark V was driven and steered by pump jets to eliminate propellers and rudders and provide shallow draft for close inshore work. The ship featured six turrets, sprouting a fast-firing 40-millimeter Bofors gun and three 20-millimeter cannon, as well as two long-range flamethrowers.